rather die when the world is calling you.